inertia and the related radius of gyration both tell you something about how mass is distributed, about an axis. Now you might think that, well, this only matters if you're doing physics. Oh no, the concept of distribution is much more important than that, as we'll see.